E-cigarettes, how they work. Want to shift from cigarettes to e-cigarettes? Then take a look how they work.
The e-cigarette is comprised of five main parts: an LED light that glows when the smoker takes a drag, a microprocessor, a lithium-ion battery, an atomizer, and a nicotine cartridge. One nicotine cartridge typically lasts about as long as a pack of cigarettes. When in use, a sensor activates the heating device, which turns liquid nicotine in the cartridge into vapor. This allows the user to receive a dose of nicotine and exhale vapor. The battery can be charged like a cell phone using various devices.